36 rounds. Why should this be any different?
Porque ya nos conocemos, esta pelea es más difícil, ya nos conocemos, va a ser una guerra. Va a ser una guerra y invito a la gente a que vean esta guerra, va a ser una gran pelea.
Because we know each other very well.
You said you needed to find a tiny grain of difference in yourself. A grain. What is it?
Nos hemos preparado bastante fuerte, bastante duro, 4 meses, y yo creo que ese granito se va a dar solito arriba del ring. Lo vamos a buscar con mucha inteligencia y mucha agresividad.
We prepare for it, we prepare for it 4 months, and we're going to look for that little grain. We're coming in with lots of intelligence, and we're very well prepared.
You've had a lot of big fights in your career. Is this the biggest one, the climactic one? How would you describe it?
Posiblemente no la más grande, pero sí la más importante para volver a demostrar quién es mejor.
Might not be the biggest one, but it's the most important one, to show the people who the best man is.
Does having more muscles matter when you get in the ring?
No, me importa. Me importa todo. La fuerza, la inteligencia, el boxeo y la rapidez.
The speed, the intelligence, the power, that's what's important in the ring.
Good luck, Randy. Manny? On your island of Mindanao, a hurricane, many lives lost. You are an officer in the Army Reserves as well as a congressman. Are you aware of these things? What does it mean to you?
First, I'd like to greet all the Filipino people and my sympathy to them, to all the families who are affected by the storm in the Philippines. And this fight, it will be dedicated to all of them.
People have wondered whether, because you are a full-time congressman, you can devote and dedicate your life to boxing, which is so hard. What do you say to that?
I'm happy that I'm giving honor to my country in boxing, but I enter in politics because I want to help people. I want to help my country.
Is this why your trainer Freddie Roach tried to give you an incentive to be meaner and tougher in sparring than he thinks you have been in the past, because you have to focus on this fight?
Yes, exactly. I have to focus this fight, and that's why in this training camp we did all our best in training.
You see back at Marquez?
I think that if round one was a bodybuilding contest, then Marquez gets that 10-9.
Okay.
Look like Chavo Guerrero up there. Look like a pro wrestler. I've never seen him bring a physique like that into the ring. I don't know how that affects his performance, but he's definitely in shape.
It's definitely excitement in the air. Were you surprised how many people were booing Manny?
Man, he got booed out the building.
That's crazy.
You know what? I think that people are kind of rooting for Marquez to get his one, get on the board a little bit against Pacquiao. And if a crowd affects the way that a fight is scored, well then, I think you gotta give a little bit of edge to Marquez now.
There you have it. Stay tuned right here in Vegas.